excited you're playing your tablet.
Going to the Seahawks game in LA against the Rams, who are basically our biggest rivals. It used to be St. Louis Rams, and luckily enough, when they moved to LA, we saw that they were playing during our scheduled trip to California / all the theme parks, so we thought we would get some tickets, and we were able to snag some up, so we are on our way there, and we are going to meet my sister and my friend Eva and see this crazy interesting stadium that we've never been to and probably get booed at by a lot of people. See it with all the smog. Like, look at it all. Like, it's so smoggy, and there's all the bug guts. Come on, Blair.
tied the game. Yay! Yay! Dance, jump!
No, jump.
Clap!
Yeah, aw, man. Did you love it?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Charlotte loved it. Eva loved it. Alita's looking away from me. Weak sauce, weak sauce.
But that's still nice.
Holding. Offense number 68.
I thought they said it was a 10-yard penalty. Oh, there it is. I was like, yeah, I'll take that. 1 and 20. Fuck yeah! No, it is not over. It is not over.
It's not?
No.
I want it to be over.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I know, we're hot, aren't we? It'll be over soon, okay? Get a first down, and sometimes that's not easy. 2 yards would have been more likely. Come on, Blair! Beautiful! Beautiful! We have 1 minute, 9 seconds to stop them from doing anything. The only way they can do it is if they get a touchdown, baby.
Look at that underneath. That's some pretty artwork.
really cool building. Like, the front of it's rad. We never really got to see the front of it. Oh, that was well worth it. That was so well worth going to. It still would have if we lost, but still. Winning makes it so much better.
Especially someone else's.
Oh, I know, right?
What up, Buttercup? Look at these curls.
Seahawks!
Don't cry.
Charlotte! Are you so happy the Seahawks won? Yeah! Hawk fans everywhere! I swear! I know, right? It felt like it was like half and half in the stadium of fans.
Stephen did not refuse him who speak if they did not escape. We refuse him who spoke on earth much more, shall we not escape if we turn away from him who speaks from heaven. Folks, the day of the Lord will come as a thief in the night. Some of you without suddenly without remedy. The Lord, the wrath of God comes in the disobedient. The Lord Jesus Christ came to seek and to save that which was lost. Living in the very last days for the return.
Very tiring.